Stützle. Empty play. Centering the puck, Batherson. At the line, Bernard Docker. Scores! Waited a while for that one. First NHL goal for Jacob Bernard Docker. And it brings the Sens closer against the Leafs.
Now, Joseph Woll gets interfered by his own defenseman as TJ Brody actually taps the shaft a bit. That disrupts the goaltender. And you see Woll immediately react, thinking that it was interference by a Sens player in front by Tim Stützle, but it's actually TJ Brody that hits the shaft. Not going to be challenged. And we've got a game here at 3-2 as the Senators have crawled right back into this game.